Hello everyone. You may be hearing in the background part of our crew. So today, well, this morning, we are going to Grandview Speedway. We rented the track so Danica could practice in her Sportsman. We will also have Duane with us to chase her, and she's gonna chase him. It's gonna be a whole big thing. So, I think we have 2 hours, maybe 2.5, I'm not sure. But, cars are loaded now, of course. Duane's car was already loaded from last night, but Danica's car is loaded now on the open trailer. So, should be exciting. I am kind of nervous. I know Mom's probably nervous, but got some of the family coming with. GoPros are going to be going on. I have no idea which car. I mean, I only have one mount, 2 GoPros, so that's kind of a problem. But I guess we will see when we get there. I may, because we have 2 hours, so I'll probably switch it up after a while. So you'll probably get footage from both Duane and Danica. So I guess that is all for now. We are about to head to the track, so I will update you guys when we get to Grandview.
That should be your ground. One's turning, one's prayer, then brown.
Seems well, so strange.
I don't like to leave nobody here.
You're walking.
Danica and Duane should be going out after that.
first time. Did good. I've got photos. Duane's going back up now. No GoPro footage for him because I don't have time to switch to GoPro.
Going in.
Alright, that is a wrap on Danica's first practice in her Sportsman. Not sure when she's going to be hitting the track with it. But, yeah. Did very good. Let's see. Every lap she got better. Was getting faster every time she went out. She did pull away from my dad at one point. It was pretty funny in my opinion. So yeah, I mean, dad did put her up in the wall at one point, but she kept it straight, she did her job, didn't bang it up at all, so that's a good thing. Guess that is it. So we will be back here Saturday, but first for us is Big Diamond Friday. I am going to Action Track on Wednesday, but I don't know if I'm going to be making a vlog. I guess I will see how I feel about that. But GoPro is going on a car, but I'm not sure if I'm going to be posting it. So I guess we shall see how that goes. If I don't post on Wednesday, I guess I will see you guys Friday at Big Diamond. Hope you guys enjoy this video.